Welcome back to the Amiibro's Tourney Stamina 2020. This is the finale. The four regional champions will go against me in a first of three to see who the Stamina 2020 champion truly is. As per usual, random stage.
Stamina battle.
And because I mentioned how awesome Byleth is for a DLC character, I am gonna play as Byleth. Alright, four champions are in, and they're going against me as Byleth.
Three, two, one,
let's
go!
See who the best of the best really is. Well, that was my fault, I walked right into it. Ooh, I gotta pick up the rocket. So I don't. Watch out. I don't want to get hammer timed. Hey, come on. Okay, smart. Aww. Sheik has claimed the first round. So you know who I'm focusing. Well, I mean, that is a level 50 character. Congratulations, I finally got a few who made it to level 50. I mean, I remember there was a few, but I didn't think one of the 50s got in. Of course, I didn't remember that I was Byleth. I'm gonna stay as Byleth. Like, that would not be fair if I could change my character in the middle of a battle. But I'm going straight after Sheik.
One, go!
Because I do not want hit Sheik to be. Two away. I mean, one away. I got pushed off by the Guster, and I wasn't able to recover. Darn. these Amiibros are making me look like a chump.
Amiibo defeated.
Pick that up. Cool. Ooh, cool, you activated Waluigi. Come on, me getter. Somebody's gotta win the tournament. It's gotta be one of my guns, my knees. Yes, you're gonna do it. You just gotta wear him down a little. Come on, you just need to get a couple good hits. Nice recovery. Don't let Sheik be one win away. Nice. But now I gotta focus on two. And hopefully I don't get taken out super early. Is it a bit unfair that I say I automatically move on compared to everybody else having to battle their way? Yeah, maybe. But at the same time, I don't see how it went. Whoa. Yay. The chickens. Chickens and bones. I gotta take out Sheik. Come on, get out of the water. Luigi. Gunner's one away. And I'm getting shown up by my Amiibo. My Amiibros are destroying me. It's like their power's over 9,000.
Stamina battle. Violet.
This could be the final round. Let's hope not. Let's focus our efforts on taking out the gunner.
Amiibo defeated. Amiibo defeated.
Wow. Nice. I finally recovered to get one win.
No hesitation.
But that was close. Too close for comfort. So I still gotta focus on taking out the Gunner. Because if Gunner wins, it's over. And if I'm able to win, nice. Because then that means I'd be one away.
3, 2, 1, go!
Of course, if she wins, then it's gonna be really bad. We go to Candyland. Oh, crud. I got totally shown up. Come on, Luigi and Skyward. That's who I'm rooting for. AKA Link. Luigi and Link. Or Waluigi and Link. Because of the way he's outfitted. Basically, anybody but the Gunner and Sheik. Uh-oh. Entei. But his power was not useful. Skyward. Ooh, there's a Pokeball, but you have to really be risky to go get that. But Luigi took the risk and activated Inkay. Watch out for the fake Smash Ball. Don't get it. Well, actually, go for it, me Gunner. Aww. Luigi. Yes, Luigi. I thought Luigi was about to lose.
Luigi wins.
Why are you planking? Now Skyward's the only one that hasn't won one. But Gunner, man, he's making it risky. Skyward. Everybody's gotta win. I I thought I accidentally took out Link. But I'm still gonna aim for Gunner.
Stamina battle.
But if somebody else wins besides me, then that means it's this round. Well, I mean, Gunner wins, it's automatically the last round. But if somebody else wins this round, and then they win the next, they get the victory. No, I wanted it. No, I'm out. Everyone, take out Gunner. That way it can last one more round. Uh-oh, Gunner's going for the smash ball. But he's not quick enough. And Sheik, I think we got this. Well, maybe not. Oh, there's a huge gap. So now Sheik and Gunner are one away.
Sheik wins.
But man, my Amiibros are whooping me. And I was not expecting that.
Stamina battle.
Although I should. They're pretty. Pretty high up there on level now. But at least now they're a challenge for me.
Three, two, one,
and I'm not gonna focus on anyone. I just wanna actually have a good battle. I think Sheik's the winner. Oh no. So what kind of moves are those? Can you pull off a miracle, Luigi? No, you fell. Well, congratulations, Sheik. You are the Amiibro 2020 Stamina 2020 champion. What a long and hard battle it was. And I mean, that was half a true statement. Because it was pretty hard. But it wasn't that long. But everyone who made it here definitely deserved it and earned it. But congratulations, Sheik. You are the Amiibros Tourney Stamina 2020 champion. You even defeated me. Kudos. Alright, if you guys enjoyed, please like, comment, and subscribe. Happy New Year. Be safe. Adios.